Up next on WWF Metal. Just accept them for who they are. They're the Headbangers, and they take on the Dudley Boyz when Metal continues.
And now, the WWF Rewind, brought to you by Starburst Heart Candy. Give it some juice.
Mama Freeman, look out! Oh, my God! Mama Dudley went through two tables to the concrete floor! Oh, my God! What's the assist combo? From the balcony, Jeff Hardy, from the balcony, with a assist combo! The crowd, Evo Dudley on the table!
The tag team table match between the Hardy Boyz and the Dudleys, just one of the many memories from the Royal Rumble last Sunday.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Consider Sigmar at a combined weight of 482 pounds. Much and pressure, the Headbangers!
The Czar looks, of course, on the Headbangers, Tom.
Obviously, the Headbangers still making a statement wearing those, what would you call those, cones?
Those would be called cones. They're fur-covered. Mosh's have tassels on.
Yeah, Mosh has tassels and no skirt this week.
Well, bizarre looks, of course, as always with the Headbangers, who are going to have their hands full with a couple of men that have some explaining to do, some heinous actions this past week. Following what happened at the Royal Rumble, Dudley Boyz folks may have gone too far the following night. Wanting to get into the Hardy Boyz business is one thing. Deciding to drop Terry through a table after 3D, both members of the Hardy Boyz. Just take a look at this. Pictures say a thousand words.
Man.
The look on Terry's face says it all.
What I've got to wonder is, why would the Hardy Boyz allow Terry to come to ringside after they wouldn't let her go out in the Royal Rumble, knowing that the Dudleys were capable of doing the damage they did the night before?
Part of it was the fact that the Dudleys lured the Hardys into a false sense of security.
There's been a little rumor in the back about how you two boys aren't taking any more crap. You're here, you're down to business, you're not fooling around. And actually, the rumor has it that you two have snapped. Well, look at what we're wearing. Like, we're scared of two dummy boys like you. So come on, we kick your stupid butts.
Well, you might get what you ask for, Mosh.
How could you trust a face like that?
The look in Bubba Ray's eye last Monday on Raw said it all, as when they put Terry through that table. We'll update her condition in a few moments.
It seems to me that you have a little bit of a stuttering problem.
How can you say that?
And while you and your little, whatever you want to call it, partner, have been busy getting in touch with your feminine side, the Dudley Boyz have been doing what we do best.
Well, it's going to get ugly very fast. The way the Dudley Boyz like it. Of course, we showed you Terry driven through that table by Bubba Ray and Devon Dudley. Suffered neck, back, and head trauma. And it's going to be on the shelf for quite some time. Man, oh man, what a tragic situation.
Well, as good as the Hardy Boyz are, I think they just showed some of their youth and inexperience.
Oh!
By being suckered in by Devon and Bubba Ray, going up and paying respect, so to speak, and that was a con job from the word go.
Well, certainly the New Age Outlaws, somewhat culpable in this, even though they had no idea that the Dudley Boyz were going to get involved or do what they did. The New Age Outlaws granted the Hardys a tag team title shot 24 hours after they had been through the most brutal contest of their career. While the Outlaws and the Hardys were battling, the Dudley Boyz came down, apparently being neutral or even siding with the Hardys, came down with that table, sitting on it at ringside. Oh, man, it just got worse from there. Of course, the Dudley Boyz are far from men of their word. And the look in Bubba Ray's eyes, that sociopathic, vacuous look, Tom. I mean, it's like there's no soul behind those eyes.
And against two young, up-and-coming superstars like the Hardys, being wanted to be suckered in as Bubba Ray did, obviously, I got to ask myself, do the Hardys even feel remorse for bringing Terry to ringside now? Would they blame themselves?
I don't know if they would blame themselves, but I'm sure that Terry's physical state is going to have an emotional impact on the Hardy Boyz. Just look at Bubba Ray as he's pounding away, just with no conscience at all. I gotta wonder what the Hardy Boys' future will be. Will this motivate them? Will this hinder their development?
Knowing these adrenaline junkies like I do, these kids, they're gonna want revenge. They're gonna want to come after the Dudleys one way or another.
Look at the leg off the DDT. Referee Teddy Long gets to two. Thrasher able to kick out. We hope that he does not stop the development of the Hardy Boys. Matt and Jeff are one of the brightest stars in the World Wrestling Federation's horizon. They have arrived. They are stars of today. And the Dudley Boys may have done their best to try to derail them. Will it be enough, though?
Well, I don't believe you can go out and perform as the Hardys do and just let one little incident or a couple little incidents get to you. The Hardy Boys will be back.
Oh, man.
But again, I don't think they need to have Terry at ringside.
French called a crate, the Headbangers called a flapjack. Mosh stomping away. Wait a minute, Devon in from behind. Completely behind the referee's back.
I will hand it to these Dudleys, though. They're doing some tremendous teamwork.
Well, of course, last Thursday on SmackDown, the teamwork continued and the carnage continued against another young tag team, Edge and Christian. And when all was said and done in that tag team match, Edge and Christian had scored a hard-fought victory. But it was Edge and Christian who were driven through tables. And now, behind the referee's back once again.
Devon with that headbutt right to the lower extremity of Mosh. Doesn't look like he's going to be getting up anytime soon.
Devon and Bubba Ray really making a name for themselves, writing their name in World Wrestling Federation infamy with their actions this past Monday on Raw. Now with the headbutt, this time nobody home. Of course, we're all congratulatory towards Mae Young. Congratulations, Mae.
Oh,
she's pregnant.
Gosh.
What?
I just ate, please.
The blessed event.
Oh, man.
Immaculate conception. Mae Young and Mark Henry are going to have a baby.
Is it going to be a boy, a girl, or twins? What do you think?
I have no idea.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah. The tag is made. Here we go. The announced made this past Thursday on SmackDown. Mae Young and Mark Henry are going to have a baby. The party stopped, though, with the Godfather, D'Lo, and Too Cool when they heard that. I'm a little surprised. Why? Slings Devon now with the backdrop. Wait a minute. Drop down.
Another two count.
Bubba Ray rolling to the outside for safety. Who's the legal man here, Tom?
I'm not sure anymore. We all lost track of this match. Especially when you started talking about Mae being pregnant.
No, you love that. You got a look in your eye like
that.
Lunch isn't too solid. Wait a second now. Two count and Bubba Ray just in to stop the count. I think it's great. Mae Young. What Mae Young and Moolah have done for senior citizens. Congratulations to Mae. Showing the puppies. Winning Miss Royal Rumble 2000 swimsuit competition.
Will you be going to the baby shower?
Yeah, I'll be there. Oh, look at this great game. The Dudley death drop. They hit it from any angle at any time. It is sheer devastation.
Mosh and Thrasher had a good showing this week, but again, the Dudley Boys come up with a 3D.
There is no stopping the Dudley Boys. There is no stopping 3D, and there's that look in Bubba Ray's eyes once again.